At times, we are often faced with a path, and on that path, we must make a decision. Will this be our journey, or will this be a journey of someone else? I once had a coach that told me, "It's not the destination that makes it special, it's the journey you take to get there." I had to hold that to heart, and in this, I learned a great deal. I have learned over time that music comes in different capacities, like the genres of metal, country, and hip-hop, which are just a few of my favorite. My journey for music started in middle school band, where I learned how to play the saxophone, and in high school became the drum major, or conductor of the band, where I had the opportunity to attend Howard Payne University's band leadership camp, where I learned leadership, composition, conducting, and music theory. I wanted to continue my journey in music, so I moved to Florida and joined a band, Deprive, where I got my feet wet in the music industry and learned a tremendous amount in live performance. But sometimes good things must come to an end. And the band didn't survive. But I realized that I like to be behind the scenes more than on stage. I ended up joining the United States Air Force, where I served 12 honorable years, where I gained management skills, where I managed countless programs, leadership skills, where I have led countless groups and taskings. Even at the age of 25, I was selected to establish a $6 million project, where networking and social skills were critical. This is where I found my love for business, and thought to myself, why not mix my passion with my skills? So I enrolled at Fullsail University as a music business major, where I have gained the knowledge of artist management, in which I honed the skills of launching an artist's career, managing contracts, and most of all, the development of an artist's career path. I also learned about concert management and touring. To become proficient in production management and develop and execute an artist's tour, which also led me to music business marketing, for the strategic selection and development of an artist's products and integrate traditional and non-traditional promotional avenues for artists. I have had the opportunity to assist new artists in multiple genres, like Backroad Revival, who is out of Texas, who aspires to be top performing country artist, and hip-hop artist D.Cure, who is out of California, who is a talented lyricist and can throw a beat. But what they are blessed in talent, they are lacking in the management department, just as Deprive was missing to get to the next step. I know what my dreams are, but I get even more excited helping those accomplish their dreams too. So what have I gained from my journey? Experience. My experience as a manager, leader, and knowledge of music can be a sensational addition as an A&R coordinator for Sony Music Entertainment, where it's one of the top in the music industry and home of Epic Records and Columbia Records, to name a few, have made countless amounts of dreams come true. Allow me to help continue these honors and allow artists like Backroad Revival and D.Cure make and believe in their dreams. The future is among us. We must continue the journey.